when I look at what you've accomplished, I kind of start thinking, maybe I don't know the right metric. I hit on the daily average users. Some people are saying, you know, look at the hours engaged. Now, hours engaged, 3.8 billion hours, up 22%. I mean, that's a staggering number. Is anyone even near you?
Jim, our internal primary North Star metric is total engagement hours. We're trying to bring people together to learn, to play, to socialize. The pandemic was a bit of a validation that the metaverse, as you talk about as well, it's much bigger than gaming. It's a way for people to be together in all aspects of life when they can't be together in person.
Now, you mentioned the word metaverse. I don't have Unity software on here, and I right now don't have Jensen Huang. But I do have a man who has a thing called In the Heights. And In the Heights sounds like what the metaverse means. I want to be in the Heights. Describe it to me and describe it to the Mad Money viewers.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of In the Heights. I mean, it's a great movie. But a lot of fans want to participate more authentically. They want to go there with their friends. They want to walk around the neighborhood. They want to participate in a group dance together. And that's why we're so bullish on the opportunities, both in music as well as in entertainment, and that doing something with friends is a great way to make friends, and it feels very authentic.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.